సో వాట్ వీ హవ్ డన్ ఇస్ నాట్ డూ ఎనీ ఇంజస్టిస్ టు ఎనీ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద స్టేట్ వాట్ వీ హవ్ డన్ ఇస్ వైల్ వీ డూ జస్టిస్ హియర్ జస్టిస్ ఇస్ ఇంపార్టెడ్ టు అదర్ పార్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ ద స్టేట్ ఇస్ వెల్ అండ్ దిస్ వీ హవ్ టేకన్ అ కాషియస్ డెసిషన్ బికాస్ వీ వుడ్ వాంట్ టు సీ అవర్ సెల్ఫ్ సమ్వేర్ ఇఫ్ ఐ ఆమ్ ద చీఫ్ మినిస్టర్ ఆఫ్ అ స్టేట్ ఐఎమ్ ఆన్సరబుల్ టు ది నెక్స్ట్ జనరేషన్ and the next generation expects jobs expects an engine of growth they want a pride they come out of a college a degree in their hands looking for a job where do they go today my situation is I do not have the funds to complete a grandiose capital like Amaravati And if I were to yield to the so-called critics and not go ahead with the shifting plans of Vizag, then that means I would not be investing in Visakhapatnam, Vizag, which just takes 10% of my costs. Then what would I do after 5 years down the line? We sit down here, we come here, and then we once again say, where is your capital? And I would still say in a village, or a mandal headquarters, a Thullur, where I do not have the financial ability to complete it. And this 1 lakh crores, mind you, is just the basic numbers. 20 years down the line, this 1 lakh crore would probably become 3 lakh crores or 4 lakh crores with interest added to it. So every time we come close, the interest rates once again make sure that 1 lakh becomes 3 lakhs. And we do not have a land bank as the opposition leader Chandrababu Naidu says so. I've asked with the authorities as to how much of land bank we have. You know, surprising things, surprising information that we've got. Minus the NGT land, the Green Tribunal, according to the norms, whatever land what we're supposed to leave, minus the land that we're supposed to leave because River Conservation Act says, if we were to remove those lands where no construction activity legally is supposed to happen, we're just left with around about 5,200 acres of land. And 5,200 acres of land should give me 1 lakh crores today, or with interest 20 years down the line, if it is 3 lakhs, then this 5,000 should give me 3 lakhs 20 years down the line. So it's 20 crores an acre now, or 5,000 into, but probably 3 lakh crores or 4 lakh crores, 90 crores per acre 20 years down the line. So do we have that? Where do we get that money from? So that was a predicament with which we had to take decisions, what we had to take. And all of them sound very revolutionary. But all what I can say is, I have done everything as a father would do. And since I have been bestowed with this responsibility of being a father to the state of Andhra Pradesh, I have done my fatherly duty to the best of my ability. And thank you for this opportunity. And any of you want to ask anything, I'm there to give you some replies.